as now we have set up the unit, we have to start distilling the product. What we have to do is take a piece of pipe. If it is broad mouth, this is a glad part. You have to put it in this pipe. Put this mouth in the half tap. And the another side, it is inlet. This is the inlet of the mouth. And this is the wastewater pipe, the another piece of pipe. Put the pipe in its mouth and leave this piece of pipe in disposable. And this is the third mouth. This is the mouth for distilled water or whatever the substance you want to distill. The substance will get distilled and you will get from this mouth. If the substance gets finished, you can put it from this. Any extra substance you want to add, you don't need to get the lid open. Direct you can pour it from this beaker.